forward even more if I stay being mayor for another 4 years.
Tonight, the mayor of Sacramento, face-to-face with her leading challenger.
I'm here to announce my candidacy for the mayor of Sacramento.
In their only one-on-one debate, responding to each other and answering the questions you've told us to ask. Live from KCRA3, this is a Commitment 2008 special, the debate for Sacramento mayor. Now, here are Edie Lambert and Kevin Riggs.
Good evening, and we'd like to welcome Mayor Heather Fargo and Kevin Johnson.
Thank you.
Over the course of the next hour, we're going to be talking about jobs and growth, schools and crime, allegations and denials.
We'll be talking about accomplishments that have already been made and also the work ahead to improve the quality of life in Sacramento. Mayor Fargo, of course, you're here as a two-term incumbent, now seeking a third term.
Right. And Mr. Johnson, you have raised more money than any other challenger. In fact, reports out today show that you have raised roughly five times the amount that Mayor Fargo has this year, including a $500,000 loan from yourself. You have received the most endorsements, you have run the most active campaign, all of those reasons earning you a spot at the table tonight. We, of course, have questions for both candidates. We also have questions from viewers as well.
We'll also be hearing from News Talk 1530 KFBK listeners just a little later on, and we'll be joined by these folks who are just down the hall.
Take a look. These are undecided voters that we brought in to score the answers, positive or negative, live in real time. Now, we can't see those results in the studio, but you can at home find them at KCRA.com right now and click on the red bar across the top of our homepage.
And we begin this debate with Mayor Heather Fargo, and we felt we had to start with a glaring campaign dispute between the two candidates. And if you can first of all explain why you went to the chief of police to ask him to look again at a case that is closed into your chief rival just 2 weeks before the election.
Well, I thought it was necessary for us to understand and have all of the questions answered, and I would have done it if I knew about the same allegations for any other school administrator in the city of Sacramento. I felt that was my job as mayor.
Kevin Johnson, is that the mayor's job, or do you see this more as politics?
I think that was ridiculous. I think it was clearly politics. Number one, to question the integrity of the police department, that's divisive. When you sow seeds of discord in Sacramento, I don't think that's positive. And it's obvious that it was politically motivated. I don't think that was the right step, and I think it was an abuse of power for the mayor.
Mayor Fargo, an abuse of power?
I don't think so. I disagree. Again, I would have gone through exactly the same actions if it had been the same allegations against any other school administrator in Sacramento.
But why the timing? Why 2 weeks beforehand? You were aware of the investigation long before now.
Correct, but there was an article in the Bee the morning that I went to the police chief, and that was what gave me new information that I thought that the police department should know about.
Mr. Johnson, it is true that charges were never filed in either the Sacramento case or the Phoenix case, but some voters aren't really clear about your culpability or your involvement in either of those incidents. And what can you say to voters tonight who feel as though they haven't gotten straight talk from you about possible misconduct on your part?
I think it's clear as I go out and talk to voters that, you know, there were two sets of allegations. Charges were not filed in either. Both of them were unfounded. It's unfortunate. You know, when I decided to run for mayor, people told me that this race was going to be very dirty. My opponent's campaign director in day one basically said this is going to be a rudest awakening of Kevin Johnson's life if he runs for mayor. That's not the spirit of what I think Sacramento wants. And I thought basketball and playing in the paint in the NBA was a dirty sport. Politics is even dirtier, and it's been a strange ride so far, but I'm very confident in us running an extremely positive campaign.